Konnichiwa, Mina, this is Green. You're watching PokéCast. Today's 15-minute gameplay video is going to be on a Wii game, and that is Rayman Raving Rabbids 2. What can I say about this game? It's a bizarre minigame compilation with deranged rabbids that are trying to take over the world. And it's one of the games that I definitely want to feature on here to show you guys. Just because it's such a bizarre game, it's 100% worth playing. So, I wanted to show you a game that I really got into and love the heck out of the series because it's just so much fun. So let's go ahead and start that timer. Timer's been started, so let's go and enjoy. Get off the screen! Crazy stuff. Let's go to free play. Yay, there's all of my ones I made. Let's choose Jason Rabbit. Oh, that's right. I haven't actually 100% all these yet. Forgot about that. Okay, let's see. Ice cream. Okay. Let's try normal. Okay, so the premise of this minigame. You drink a soda, and you belch. And you destroy the city. That's what you do. And you look like a fool while doing it. Oh, the cute little birdie! As it flies epically to show us the grand... Never mind. All right. I have the power. Alright. Not very good power. That was actually pretty sad. Why are you happy? That was horrible. See? Even my brother has gotten a better score than me. Okay, let's try that again. I did not shake the controller enough. Here goes nothing. Arm! Can't feel arm no more! Okay, hopefully this will be better. Alright, I hate normal mode. Oh, my arm is tired. Yeah, okay. Moving back to a different mini game. I remember that was like the major mini game that I would promote when I would sell the game. And people would be like, seriously? Yes, you get a belch and destroy Paris. Let's try some baseball. We'll just go with easy because apparently the normal is a little too rigorous. And I don't want to throw out my elbow or shoulder. Okay, run and strike. Crap, it's one of these ones. Okay, swing the remote. Okay. I do apologize if there's any weird recordings. through the mic because I have to actually shake a lot. Come on, come on. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Here it comes. And I completely miss. After all that hard work, I miss. Okay. All right. If I had a video of me actually moving, you would see why this is actually difficult. Here I come. Here he comes. And there we go. And yeah, oh well. Yay! Okay, moving on to the next game. Things are falling off my bed because I'm shaking the bed so much. Yummy, butterflies. Let's try this one. Okay. Okay, use the stick to move around, got you. Push I to open mouth and eat the butterflies. Come on. Nice. So, how do I eat when I'm wearing a mask? I don't get that. That was my green one. Oh, I see. If I let go of the A button, I actually move faster. Come on. Yes. Never underestimate the weirdness of the rabbits. Come here, agree, Mr. Green. Nice, I got it. I think I won. Nice. Not bad. Not bad. Okay. Let's go and do one of the major things that made this game fun. The rail shooter. Let's see. I think this is the real shooter. I hope so. This is also what I want to do. Nope, I was wrong. That would look very awkward if you walked in on that. I won't even ask. Thank you. come on. Losing feeling an arm. Arm falling off. Pain. At least it's carrots and not the other thing. Okay. I think I'm in the wrong menu. Let me go see if I can get to the other thing, I thought. Or is it only part one? Oh, I see chicken, cart run. Free play. Travel alone. Okay. Let's go to Asia. Oh. No, I guess. Oh well. We'll just do this. See how well I can do. Everything is broken except for that one. Okay. Basically just all to keep him going. And the slower I go, the more points I get. Okay. I hate you. Okay. So stupid I have to actually almost let it fall off to get points, but that's where it gets difficult. And I have a lot that time, nice. Okay. Oh yeah. Moving on to round two. What evilness will it give me now? Shopping cart, okay. So we use the Wii remote to steer, okay. Warning, don't do this because only these idiot bunnies like to. Of course, there's going to be sheep. And a pig. And a rock. And another sheep. I've got to go. We have cows. Another sheep. Oh. Well, So how do we leave a bunny mark if my character's not a bunny? Best not to ask in this type of game. And we go forward with the next game. Wait, oh great. Not this again. Great. This is gonna be fun. Two, one, go! Must retain power. Now. That was a good hit. Nice! That was way better than my last time. And the next game is... Spicy Chicken! And there goes the timer. Okay. As you can see, it's just what it is. It's absolutely bizarreness on the extreme level. The game, minigames make absolutely no sense whatsoever, but that's what makes the game so much fun. You look like an idiot while you're playing, and when you have up to four people playing the game at the same time, it's a complete funness of idiocy. So you can't help but enjoy it. Just so many little things you get to do in here. You get to unlock costumes and all that, but you have to be working hard to, do good in the game, and just, best thing to do is just enjoy the game. That's what you're supposed to do with this one. Always recommend it. It's so much fun to play, and it's just one of those games that it's a must-have for this system. If you have a Wii, this is the entire series is good. There's even a couple of them which is more platformer, if I remember correctly, adventurous, but still just totally worth doing. You're going to have so much fun playing this game. And if you have little kids that like cheesy, stupid things, yeah, this is a game for them. The problem is, you'll end up loving the game too. Be warned. So I hope you guys have enjoyed watching me do horror about this fantastic game. This is Tisa Kuro saying ciao and sayonara.